it's morning where you are at. Welcome back to my channel, and in case it's your first time ever coming across this channel, kindly subscribe. My name is Bree Mashuke. I create content about lifestyle, travel, and sometimes fashion, sit down videos, just for everything we feel like doing, because yeah, we all want to have fun. So today is on a Monday, and I want to do a clean with me video. I'm pretty sure you've seen that already from the title, and the reason why I'm doing this video is because I've always wanted to do this kind of video, but again, I've never really had the time to do it. And I thought today is the perfect day because my kitchen is all messy and just looking terrible. Everything is everywhere. It just looks bad. I won't even show you guys because you'll be like, eh, this girl is so disorganized and dirty because everything is messy. And imagine yesterday was a weekend. But anyways, I'm going to take you guys with me during my cleaning video. And then yesterday I went to do some shopping. I don't know whether I'll do that with you, or I do a separate video about that, or I just assume because it's like a mini grocery haul, because I wanted groceries that will take me for the entire of this week. Okay, we'll know at the end of the video. We'll know if we're going to do it or not. So thank you guys for always coming back. I really appreciate your support. We are on the road to 3k subscribers, and I can't wait for us to get there soon. Bye. To film a mini grocery haul because I went grocery shopping yesterday just to run me for this week, and I want to sample them out and have everything in the right place very quick. So I'm really going to do that faster, and I would have shown you guys the trick how to store your daniels. So I didn't store them yesterday because I got home really late and I didn't have the energy to sample out anything. But I think I'll do that in a whole separate video because it's so easy. Like, you can even store your daniels for the whole week. But you see, mine already look
sit with her because I left them overnight, just disorganized, you understand? So disorganized, bro. I didn't have them in their right place, I'll say that. So yeah, I also want to sample these ones. What is in here is just, okay, I'll remove these ones, is viazi, that is potatoes, and then have onions and bananas. I am a sucker for bananas, you guys. I love matoke. Like, matoke is among my top three favorite foods. Anyways, TMI. So, and malenge. I also love malenge quite a lot. Yeah. And I know you people, some of you don't have an idea, but I think maybe some of you throw away the seeds, but you can always have them as a snack. I think I'll also do a video about that. So let me do that real quick and then I'll see you guys.
I feel so nice. I mean, there's just something with working on a clean space or just staying in a clean space that makes you feel really, really nice. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Kindly remember to subscribe, and until next time, bye bye.